halo. We had a lot of leftover rice, so I just put some furikake in there, some Japanese rice seasoning, and then topped it with Japanese dumpling or gyoza. This is steamed, then pan-fried, and she'll also get these mango that I saw in our local market, Asian market. It's from the Philippines, so I'm so happy to see that. And this is how my parents used to slice them when we were little. Some cucumber sticks and a muffin. Salamat for watching. See ya!